on that one.
I think you got it.
All righty. We're back in Moab. We're ready for work. What? We're heading out over Hurrah Pass. We're going to go out past where we got the TRX and way out there, and we're going to get a side-by-side. We got a two-seater side-by-side out there broken. We got the trailer behind us, so it's going to be pretty quick and easy. We'll take you along. Heading up to, that's Hurrah Pass over there. Yeah, broken upper ball joint. Oh, yeah. So, they said they were just past base camp. We passed base camp miles ago. So, awesome directions once again. But we're going to get it winched up on there. We're just going to pull it up, so I can keep an eye on it, make sure the tire stays good. We'll get it up on here, strapped down, get it rolling. Okay, now, just like always, we gotta drive for a bit, let it shake and settle out, and then we'll retighten the straps. Check the straps, they're all good. So I'm pretty sure it's gonna be good for the rest of the way out. We might get up to the top of Hurrah, check them again, yeah, we're just gonna mosey out of here. So we'll keep showing you the beautiful sights as we roll out. I have no idea. Hurrah Pass. We're looking down into Cane Creek Road. Look at that focus. Look at that focus.
So yeah, here we are.
Hello. Hi.
We got Justin and we got Mike. Sean's not feeling good, but he might come out later. If he gets to feeling better, he'll run and grab the buggy and come out and meet us. But we got Justin's square body here. We got Mike's square foot of square body. And we got the buggy here. And then the misadventure guys are playing around here. They got FPV cameras on their RC cars, and they're gonna run hells with that.
Yeah. And I'm here observing.
Yeah.
Have fun.
All right, so we come to Mickey's hot tub. Rory's helping this guy. Quiet. Get out of here.
Turn that way back up. You're about to hydrolock.
Back up.
Okay, little roll, little roll, little roll. Go, 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 go.
Yeah!
Yeah. Now you get your sticker.
Must have been working at it for a minute.
Yeah.
Doink!
Yeah!
All right.
Yeah.
Sweet.
Situation is that my tie rod here, the threads have stripped. So I was coming up that climb and Mike was watching and he could see that this was sliding around, telescoping in and out. So we're gonna weld the nut to this insert and then we're gonna weld the whole thing to the tie rod and just weld it up solid.
Hang on, I think my belt's slipping.
Super loose. Hang on, let me tighten this belt real quick.
We'll fix your truck so we can fix my truck.
There we go.
See, with all of our tools combined.
Yeah. That's why you don't wheel alone.
Okay, now our belt's tight, so maybe we can even weld.
Looked over and Rory and Sean are up on the escalator, so Mike's got to take his turn now.
Nice.
Tail lights.
Tail light.
That one was Mickey's, and then we just did this.
That's
it
fresh.
Sounded a lot worse than it is.
Yeah.
I thought it was going to be terrible.
And but wait, there's more.
Yeah, I got the drone too.
Got some new colors showing there.
See, now you can really tell that it used to be red.
Yeah.
That thing's cool.
Now that you're up there,